3D printing isn't enough. We need something that can print through space and time.
But what is the next step? 4D printing.
So today, for the first time, we're unveiling a new project, which is a collaboration with Stratasys, and it's called 4D printing.
Hi friends, you might have heard of 3D printing, which is a technique of printing objects of any shape you want using 3D printers. You might have even purchased 3D printed toys or artifacts online. Also, 3D printing is used for commercial applications where objects of specific materials can be printed instead of manufacturing in a traditional way. To give an example, Ford's employees have used 3D printing technology to print replacement parts in its assembly lines and saved millions for the company. Also, the world's largest electric car manufacturer, Tesla, which had invented gigacasting, is now going ahead to use 3D printing to print even bigger parts of car. And this precious technique will greatly reduce development time of car to just 18 to 24 months and will help in remarkably reducing costs incurred. While 3D printing has started seeing more adoptions in industries, have you heard of the term 4D printing? I was as surprised as you when I heard the term for the first time. But what is 4D printing? Why is it so important to improve and transform our daily lives? What are the potential applications where research is headed towards? Before we answer these questions, I request you to take a moment and subscribe my YouTube channel and share it to your friends. Before we start seeing its definition, I want you to recollect the movie Transformers, where you wondered, watching Optimus Prime and Bumblebee transform suddenly from regular automotive vehicles to big metal transformers and changing shapes whenever needed to fight their enemies. Cool stuff. Also, I'll give you another example. In two of the most famous movies of all time, Avengers Infinity War and Endgame, you might have seen Iron Man using nano suit which shapes itself into different parts like hammers to protect Tony Stark and fight Thanos. Well, with 4D printing, you can achieve something similar like this. Not exactly, but similar. In other words, you can create intelligent materials which can change shapes based on a need. Sounds interesting, right? Let's look at what is 4D printing. So 4D printing is basically a concept where 3D printing technology is combined with another dimension called time. So with this extra dimension to 3D printing, the 3D printed objects can change their shape dynamically once it receives an external stimuli like heat, moisture, current, magnetic field, and many more. Let's look at five applications where it's really useful and research is conducted in a major way. Firstly, Adidas has used this 4D printing technology to redesign running shoes. Using close to 18 years of real-world athlete performance data, Adidas has designed this most innovative running shoe which assists runners to move in just one direction, which is forward. Adidas has designed this midsole of shoe in a genius way to transform vertical pressure into horizontal force, assisting runners with a non-stop smooth forward transition. This has firstly reduced path breaking force of runners by 15% and delivered 23% more cushioning than previous versions of 4D shoes. Second application you won't believe has saved the lives of three babies. Some 7 years back, doctors and researchers saved lives of babies who had severe breathing disorder. The windpipes used for breathing collapsed repeatedly for these babies, threatening their lives. Doctors from Michigan implanted a device called 4D airway using 3D printing technology that prevented this collapse. And the brilliant innovation is this device can grow when the babies grow and it will be absorbed by the body when it's no longer needed. 4D printing is also being used to develop other medical devices such as hearing aids, dental implants, and prosthetic hands. Thirdly, the 4D printing technology is also used in space applications. NASA has come up with an innovative 4D printed space fabric that has been used for a variety of applications. This intelligent space fabric is made of interconnected stainless steel squares which absorbs and reflects light in a selective manner and can be used for improving astronauts' space suits, insulating the spacecraft, protecting the spacecraft from meteorites, and many more. The fourth application is in the construction industry, where piping that supplies water can transform and change the engineering landscape. Tibbetts from Self-Assembly Lab of MIT has worked with Geocentec company to develop piping for transporting water using 4D printing technology that could expand our contact to change the capacity or change flow rate of water, and importantly, to move water themselves without using expensive pipes or valves. This completely programmable pipe can bring a revolution in the construction space. In the final section, I want to mention that a few years back, two researchers from India have developed what they claim as the world's strongest prototype using 4D printing technology. Made of shape memory alloys, which shift shape based on external stimuli, these 4D printed parts have a tremendous compressive strength of 150 megapascal, equivalent to high-strength concrete. These prototypes change shapes when they are put in hot water, and one of them is a 3-jaw robotic gripper, which can be used to pick objects in hot water without using any mortars. Since most of the 4D printing efforts are still in research phase, the world is yet to witness the marvelous applications of it. That's it from me for today, guys. Today we have seen 4D printing technology and its few applications, and I have added the links from where I have taken the above information in the description. If you find this video useful, please subscribe my YouTube channel and share it to your friends. Also, if you think I have missed more innovations in 4D printing space, please go ahead and share your comments. I'll meet you next video soon, and until then, bye-bye.